A man was seriously hurt after a car crash on I-81 yesterday evening. The Cortlandville Fire Department sent us these photos from the scene. Crews found the car pinned against the guardrail on 81 North near the exit 10 on-ramp. The fire department says they had to remove the roof to get the driver out. He was trapped for about 10 minutes and then medics took him to the hospital. No word yet on his condition this morning.